Well, here it is, midnight. Brandon and I were hanging out together. Lillian heard us, and Lillian said, I want to play too. So we decided to hook her up to her monkey vine. Oh my gosh. And off she went. She's already breathing hard. I think that onesie's had it. We need a new onesie on her. Yeah, she's got it ripped. May have to change her onesie right quick. Okay. I had to put her Be Happy monkey suit back on her. That's her old one. But it's better than the one she had on, though, because it's still working. Whee! I like it when she swings toward the camera. So this is Lillian's midnight routine. She's getting to where she likes to get up in the middle of the night and swing. If we don't take her out to play and let her climb trees, she wants that to get that energy out. So she loves her monkey vine. Brandon, can you throw some toys to her?
Where?
In Gracie's little kennel. She's got some toys. Well, everybody, if you haven't subscribed to Lillian's channel, make sure to hit that subscribe button below. Don't forget to click on that notification bell. It will notify you every time we upload a new video with Lillian. If you haven't checked out Lillian's little sister, you need to run over to Monkey Gracie. She's a 5-month-old cinnamon capuchin, and she has some really cute videos. She's a super sweet little monkey. And one of these days, we're going to get her on the monkey vine, too. Yeah. Whee! It'd be cool if I could get them on the vine together. Yay! So y'all need to check out Monkey Gracie's channel. I think we're going to try to lift her up a little bit. Hang on just a second. Okay, we lifted it up a little bit. Whee! Look on her face, it's so cute. Good girl. Jump, Lillian. Good girl. Whee! Brandon gonna get you. We hope y'all are having a really good day today. And we're gonna let Lillian swing for a little bit longer and see if she'll go to sleep. Tell everybody bye.